probably getting stuck into him late. They load her way. 7:50 main exit. It's one of her last two. Set to run. Lights on. This is race six Gawler. Favourite box one. They're ready. And away, Spring Vinny, about fourth away. Speed main exit, tries to clear them. Lectra Theory tried to boot up, and Spring Vinny hunted through as well. Got pretty squeezy in the end. Main exit had a length to spare. Spring Vinny's right there, though, trying to peel back to the inside. Gets the run now, Spring Vinny. Four lengths away to Lectra Theory, third from Aston Jedi. And Zipping Francis looking like it'll run last. Up to the bend, though. Spring Vinny's clear by three now. Main exit tries to stick on. Spring Vinny draws away and defeats main exit, third Lectra Theory, fourth Aston Jedi, and last of the five, Zipping Francis. Favourite too good, Spring Vinny. A little bit of a scare early once he was headed off, but he hunted the rail down the back and eventually he got it. 7 second main exit.